Here are the top COVID-19 updates for August 28th. With 77,266 new cases in the last 24 hours, India's COVID-19 tally rose to 33,87,500 earlier in the day, with the death toll at 61,529. Kolkata police on Thursday said 260 people have been arrested till 12 p.m. for violating the curbs imposed as part of the state government's total bi-weekly lockdown strategy to contain the COVID-19 pandemic. Maharashtra is working on modalities of undertaking a screening drive to check for hypertension, diabetes, tuberculosis and COVID-like symptoms to pick high-risk populations and provide them with early intervention. The Bhubaneswar Municipal Corporation today launched the second round of serological survey to ascertain the immune strength of people against coronavirus. Instead of the weekend, shops, offices and shopping malls in Haryana, excluding those dealing in essential services, will now remain closed on Mondays and Tuesdays until further orders. The coronavirus pandemic has infected more than 24.4 million people globally and killed 832,158. Despite some countries showing a slight decline in infections, coronavirus cases crossed the 7 million mark in Latin America on Thursday. Britain on Friday said it will back three nationwide COVID-19 studies with £8.4 million to fund research into understanding human immune responses to the coronavirus pandemic. The South Korean government is set to extend the current Phase 2 social distancing for at least another week. As a stringent lockdown in Australia's second most populous state has been in place, Victoria is expected to report fewer than 100 cases a day, authorities said on Friday.